seen that look in father's eyes. His only son was born at mid-July. The year was 1895. A baby boxing boy and a father boxing prize, Mr. Delaware. His fate is not your own, but you don't care. The king is in his throne, and now his prince is there to carry on his title, Mr. Delaware. Oh, Mr. Delaware. At 12 years old, he steps into the ring. Hear his father's heartstrings sing. Though he longed to be his family's pride and joy, could bring himself to swing at the other boxing boy, Mr. Delaware. Can't you see he's not the same in there? I think you do, it's just that you don't care. As long as there's someone to follow in your footsteps, Mr. Delaware. Oh, Mr. Delaware. At 22, he lost his 100th fight. It was the first time that he saw his father cry. He left the ring and left his home. They'd be better off without. He'd be better off alone, Mr. Delaware. Beatings, you took your share. Defeated everywhere. And no one there knows what you go through, oh, Mr. Delaware. Not the same in there. Ah, but you don't care. No, you don't. Here we go.
Thank you all so much.